Hey, what is going on, guys? Clipso here, and today I'm gonna show you guys how to level up fast on the U Plus Ultra My Hero Academia game that just came out by BB Studios. Now, this game is really new, and from what I seen, right? From what I seen, and what I, in my opinion, I think I found the best location where to level up. But you guys are probably like, oh, but like, can't you just like destroy any building and level up easily? Well, here's the area that I'm talking about. Also, you'll need to be a villain for this method to work. Heroes do get more XP, but you should be a villain because that's the way how this method works. Now, the area that I'm talking about is literally this right here. This little houses right here is what I'm talking about. The way to get to this area is really, really simple. You could notice it really easily. So you can see a bunch of cherry blossom trees right here, and the hospital is literally right next to it. Now, the trick is really simple. You could use any kind of quirk you want, but I have the ice quirk, so I'm gonna use the ice quirk, okay? And what you wanna do is you wanna go between the buildings, right? Since the buildings are small, they're put closer together, right? And since they're closer together, you're able to hit more than one building at a time. And one building has a chance of dropping 1 to 3 people. So if we get lucky, we can get 6 people out of these two buildings. But it's usually around 4. Usually one building drops 1 and the other drops 3. So this one dropped 1 and this one dropped 1. So yeah, I got unlucky there. So, oh, actually, never mind. It dropped 3. Okay, so I only saw the one person. So I'm like, ah, oh, okay, so it dropped 1. But there you have it. That's literally 4 right there. And since you're hitting 2 buildings at the same time, they give you XP as well. And if you have a better quirk than me, something maybe like the naval laser or dark shadow, you could hit probably 3 buildings at once easily. And look at that, 4 people again, just collecting more XP, and I'm leveling up. It's pretty good leveling up. I think this is like one of the best methods out there. And I don't know, comment down below what you guys think about my method. I think it's pretty good. I've been leveling up from level 0 to level 109 now ever since. And you know, I did the live stream today as well. I was doing a live stream. Oh, someone just subscribed mid-video. Thank you for subscribing, Kevin the Gamer. Alright, so yeah, I've just been doing this on the live stream as well. If you guys seen the live stream, comment below what you guys think of that live stream. Alright, but anyway, guys, this is the place where you level up fast. If this method works for you guys, be sure to comment down below if you think it's good. If you guys think it's not good, comment down below if you found another area where it levels up way faster than this area. But I think this area is better since the houses are so close together and you can hit more than one. Alright, but anyway, guys, that was it for this video on how to level up fast. If you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to eat that like button like it's a snack. And that subscribe button too. And peace, yoso out.